November 2012. Delmonico's Kitchen, bringing a piece of history to Midtown.